Hello everyone, I am Tripta and welcome to yet another vlog on my husband's channel. So game week 14 has ended and I know, yeah, it is pretty early for me. For the first time I'm making this vlog so early. Generally I end up making vlogs a little late due to different commitments, but this time around because the game weeks are just a few days apart, I didn't want to be missing on any opportunity to be making these videos or connecting with you guys. So let's get started around and again, this video we'll divide it in three sections. Really quickly I'll share the highlights. The second point would be what are our plans for the next game week, and third, last not the least, we would also be discussing about Nice Guys Mini League and the giveaway that we have. So let's get started. Team Ackshat finished the game week with 62 points and an overall rank of somewhere around 80k, which is not great at all. I do understand. This is yet another red arrow for us. People who have been following us know that initially we were doing really well, and then since probably game week 5 onwards we started, our rank started dropping and we have come to 80k now. So yeah, that's where we are. Actually only three players performed for us. Son and Jota with one goal each scored 8 points. Salah, our perma captain for now, scored 30 points, almost half of the points for the game week. I'm not sure if Salah wasn't our captain or wouldn't have been our captain for the last few game weeks, our rank would have been, I really don't know what. So yeah, Salah has been saving the day for us for like throughout, I would say. Rest everybody bombed. Plans for next game week, not making any transfers for game week 15. Trying to make 2 transfers for game week 16. Let's see what happens. But this is what we are planning to do, or this is what we intend to do right now. We really hope, fingers crossed, that Foden starts this game week. That would definitely benefit us from the rank perspective. Let's see what happens. Last but not the least, I wanted to talk to you about Nice Guys Mini League. I'm not sure how many of you have already enrolled or already joined the Nice Guys Mini League, but we have a major giveaway towards the end of the season. Whoever is the winner of the Nice Guys Mini League gets a jersey, an original jersey of their favorite club. So what are you waiting for? I will add the details to the Nice Guys Mini League video to the description box. To watch the video, to join the Nice Guys Mini League, and all the best. We really want to see us win, and we also really want to see you win. So take care, have fun, bye.